In the early days of television, meaning the 20th century, audio was a bastard child of video. Now, finally, audio gets its respect it deserves.
Let me just say this really quick. 15236 Greenleaf Street is my studio. I'll expect you to send whatever you want down to me. Thank
we'll
you.
Test
right?
It.
We'll test it. I'll take it all for a test run. I'll talk about it. Whatever you want, send it down. Here are the nominees for excellence in a television sound production.
Better Call Saul.
Pretty soon all my troubles will pass, cause I'm in sugar town.
Game of Thrones. Homeland.
What can you tell us about the suicide bomber, Sekouba? We understand she represented him.
Who's that?
Nobody.
We're looking for Kerry Matheson. Is that your mom?
Saturday Night Live.
This is the People's Court.
This is the plaintiff, the President of the United States. He claims that some phony judges are being very mean to him. He's asking for broad, unchecked power. Will he get it?
The Voice.
Ain't nobody else in my peripheral. Cause you got it all. You got it all. I got a feeling we could be golden.
This goes to a show I've never heard of, the Game of Thrones.
Thanks to TEC and NAMM, and also we just want to thank everybody out there. We use monitors, we use plugins, we use all sorts of things to make the show sound as it does, and your creative genius helps our creative genius, and we just like to thank you for all that. And Tim Kimmel, Annalie Blank, myself, we really thank you. Here's Tim Kimmel, sound supervisor.
Oh no, you said it all.
Said it all.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.